score to see if you still have a place for me. We know that life took us apart, but you're still within my heart. I go to sleep and feel your spirit next to me. Someday I'll be coming home. Round and round the world will spin. Oh, the circle never ends. So you know that I'll be coming home. We fight to stay alive, but somebody's gotta die. So strange to me, a new year, a new enemy, another soldier gone to war, another story told before, now it's told again, it seems the wars will never end, but we'll make it home again, back where we belong again, we're holding on to when we used to dance. Someday I'll be coming home.
Usually during the other days when I work here, that's the time that I do my homework, read my scriptures, and write to Manu. Or usually, like if I'm at the library, the first thing I'll do is I'll read my scriptures first, then I'll write Manu a letter, and then I'll do my homework. In that order. Same here too. That's how I do it. So that's how I'm able to write to you. If you're wondering how I write to you, and I don't want you to think. I know you don't. You don't feel obligated to write to me, but I never want you to feel that. I write to you because I love you and I miss you. And I just want you to know how I'm doing, what I'm doing. About you. That's pretty much it. And it's a way for me to curb the whole trying to call you. It's still a battle every day. I can't just, I'm not gonna say that. I mean, it's easier now not trying to call you than it was when we first started this. When we first started this, it was like I had my phone in my hand all the time. Now it's easy. It's easier now.
Round and round the world will spin. Oh, the circle never ends. So you know that I'll be coming home.